Hey, hi, hello. Hola, meo amigo. Bryce and Gigi, back with another episode. And today we got a good one. Two powerful individuals. Gordon Ryan and Patrick Gaudio bringing their finest technique to the IBJJF World Championship semi-final. And as the title suggests, this match sets a great example for how to handle the situation of getting kicked in the face. With that said, let's get into it.
Kicking things off, Gordon Ryan pulls guard immediately. And early on in the match, we can see Gordon Ryan using this entry to disrupt Patrick's balance, entering a tornado guard two times within the first 30 seconds of the match. In the tornado guard, Gordon pumps the leg twice to gain entry underneath Patrick Gaudio, and despite a light face stomp, he maintains control of the heel and foot while Patrick opportunistically attacks Gordon's foot and kicks him in the face. Now, this looked like a pretty solid kick to the face, all things considered. This likely would have rocked Gordon, as it was a clean connection to the jaw, and probably was 7 out of 10 power. Gordon stays in the match, but this obviously would have hurt his jaw. But it doesn't stop Gordon from using this grip to enter the legs and invert for the saddle. I kinda can't believe that Gordon didn't finish Patrick here, seeing as he is such a leg lock specialist and this is such a desirable position for him. I think in this tournament, he wanted to send a message, and rather than get an easy heel hook finish, he wanted to use the entanglement to come on top and pass. Perhaps underestimating Patrick Gaudio's athletic prowess as he seizes control of Gordon's leg and comes up for the single. They dance for about 20 seconds before Patrick Gaudio lures Gordon backwards and blasts into a massive double, taking Gordon Ryan down. And with the scores now even, Gordon knew he had to put in some work. So he enters once again with this open guard sweep into the saddle, where he rolls through to sweep Patrick and come up for points once again to get 4-2 and begin working his passing. But from the De La Riva guard, Patrick Gaudio hits a Barambolo, sweeping Gordon to the mat, controlling the leg and getting 2 points of his own, equalizing the score and putting Gordon on the back foot. Gordon continued working this tornado guard sweep and used it to almost take Patrick's back, though Patrick thwarted the attempt by framing on the face, towering over Gordon and getting lightly tripped. Gordon hits this entry again and again and again, and even hits a de ashi harai, trying relentlessly to disrupt Patrick Gaudio's balance, but nothing was working, and you could see in Patrick's body language that he was feeling dominant, until Gordon hits him like a linebacker and pulls into butterfly guard, where he placed an emphasis on weighing heavily on Patrick's head. Then he feints a snap down to access the single. Rising to his feet, he upgrades to a body lock from the back. With the scores even and 24 seconds left on the clock, Gordon executes the perfect de ashi harai, sending Patrick soaring to the mat. Then Gordon begins aggressively attacking the back, using the Nelson hold as he tries to get both hooks in and secure his points. Though the match comes to an end with Gordon not securing the hooks, and with the scores completely even, judges have to make a decision. And no surprise, they choose Gordon, as he pushed the pace and was far more aggressive throughout the match. That's it from me for this video, guys. Thank you for all your support as I get this channel off the ground, even to my one hater. I will continue to work and to contribute to this sport that I love by providing fast-paced narration of meaningful grappling encounters. Be sure to like and subscribe, and let me know which match you would like to see next. Maybe I could do yours. Anyway, I'm Bryson Juji, and as always, be strong, keep training. Ooze.